අපිට මේ මේ කුමන බැංකුවකින් හෝ මේ ණය මුදලක් අඩු පොලියට ණය මුදලක් ලබා දෙන්න කියලා මම කියනවා. මේ මේ ගෙවල් දොරවල් හරියට හදා ගන්න විදිහ නැතු ඉන්නේ ඒකයි. ඉතින් ඒ ගැන තමයි බලාපොරොත්තු තියෙන්නේ. අඩු ගන්න මේ වයසට යනකොට දැන් පෙන්ෂන් එකක්වත් මේ දෙනවා නම් තමයි හොඳ කියලා කියන්නේ.
ගොවීන්ට ගොවි විශ්‍රාම වැටුපක් හරි හඳුන්වලා දුන්නා.
ඔව්.
එතකොට මෙවන් අහිංසක කලාකරුවන්ට ඉදිරියේදී මොකද වෙන්නේ නේද?
ඔව්.
ඈ අපි දෙපාරක්ම හිතන්න වෙනවා මේ ගැන. මම ඔබතුමියට ආරාධනා කරනවා මේ කලා නිර්මාණයක් කරන ආකාරය පොඩ්ඩක් පෙන්වන්න කියලා.
The tree is a type of the palm tree. Sri Lankans call it as Kapruka, which means the tree which gives everything. As per the nickname, each and every part of the coconut tree, the trunk, leaves, husk, fruits and shell is useful for people. The major part of Sri Lanka, the coconut production comes from the coconut triangle, which is the area between Puttalam, Kurunagala and Colombo. Sri Lankan artists make incredible handicraft using these coconuts. So these coconut based craft industry has been traditional industry in Sri Lanka from a long history. This video shows an interview being held with a wonderful artist in a craft village of Seethawaka district. This village has around 13 artist families like his who makes beautiful crafts. This wonderful artist does open up like this, telling his working experience on this field and the problems he is facing in this industry. He claims that even though he does put so much effort, energy and time on his craft products, he doesn't get the real value for his talent and the true price for his hard work. Their business also has been down due to the fall of the tourist industry in Sri Lanka after Easter attack. So these people face challenges in various ways, but these artists who make these amazing masterpieces deserves so much more worth. In this video, some of the handicraft of these artists and the demonstration on how they make these products and how the craft are beautified are shown. Same of those amazing handicraft structures are elephants, peacock, monkey, rabbits and etc. Hope that these artists get the recognition and value for their hard work and talent. Thank you.
Thank you.
is a type of the palm tree. Sri Lankans call it as Kapruka, which means the tree which gives everything. As per the nickname, each and every part of the coconut tree, the trunk, leaves, husk, fruits and shell is useful for people. The major part of Sri Lanka, the coconut production comes from the coconut triangle, which is the area between Puttalam, Kurunagala and Colombo. Sri Lankan artists make incredible handicraft using these coconuts. So this coconut-based craft industry has been traditional industry in Sri Lanka from a long history. This video shows an interview being held with a wonderful artist in a craft village of Seethawaka district. This village has around 13 artist families like his who makes beautiful crafts. This wonderful artist does open up like this, telling his working experience on this field and the problems he is facing in this industry. He claims that even though he does put so much effort, energy and time on his craft products, he doesn't get the real value for his talent and the true price for his hard work. Their business also has been down due to the fall of the tourist industry in Sri Lanka after Easter attack. So these people face challenges in various ways, but these artists who make these amazing masterpieces deserve so much more worth. In this video, some of the handicraft of these artists and the demonstration on how they make these products and how the craft are beautified are shown. Same of those amazing handicraft structures are elephants, peacock, monkey, rabbits and etc. Hope that these artists get the recognition and value for their hard work and talent. Thank you.
මේක තමයි දැන් මේ මේ බඩයට හොල් අරන් දාලා මේ දෙවික් වහලා ඔක්කොම කරලා තමයි මේ දැන් තියෙන්නේ. ඒක ඉවරනා පස්සේ තමයි මේ මේ විදිහට මේ පොල් කටු අඟුරෙන් පුච්චලා බතික් කරලා මේ අන්තිම නිමාව වෙන්නේ. මේ දත් දෙකක් ගාලා කොහොම තමයි.
එතකොට ඔබතුමාලට සමෘද්ධිය හිමිද?
ඔව් සමෘද්ධිය.
මේ සමෘද්ධි ආධාර මුදල් එහෙම ලැබෙන්නේ නැද්ද මේ වගේ කර්මාන්තයක් කරගෙන යන්න?
එහෙම කියලා නෑ මේ සමෘද්ධිය සම්භියම් වෙනවා තමයි කියලා.